We begin tonight with a special ceremony for one very special 7-year-old boy. He had just one wish, and it wasn't to meet a celebrity or take a trip around the world. His wish took him to Gonzales, California. Action News reporter Elisa Becerra was in Gonzales and has the story.
In a welcome befitting a celebrity, 7-year-old Shane Terry arrived in Gonzales, driven in a limo, escorted by a fire truck, and greeted by an entire town. It is a moment many of these people have waited for, some for years. Here, this little New Yorker is a celebrity of rock star proportion. This unlikely relationship between this California town and this boy from New York started 3 years ago when the Gonzales police were looking for a children's cause on the internet. They wanted to donate the proceeds from a fundraiser. What they found was much more than just a cause.
I made contact with the family at first. I believe they didn't think we were who we were. And once we started sending some of our credentials back to him, they saw who it was and just kind of evolved.
Found out that he had a love of firefighters and police officers, and pretty much started corresponding with Shane and his family, and he just became like a family member to us.
Shane has a very rare and incurable disorder that causes the body to grow bone, often causing the joints to lock up.
He gets a flare-up every now and then, but as of now, you know, being as young as he is, he's good, I think. As he gets older, it's going to be hard.
So when the Make-A-Wish Foundation asked Shane to do just that, his response shocked everyone.
Out of anywhere in the world Shane could have gone, he picked here, Gonzales, California, a small town with a big heart, thousands of miles from home.
You glad to be here?
Yes.
He chose to meet this group of men and women in uniform who supported him in our tiny little city here. How honored are we?
I just think it's because they have been so supportive, you know, sending their police uniforms and giving them business cards and a beautiful scrapbook.
When the people of Gonzales learned of Shane's wish, they went all out to welcome him.
We just got great community support from it. You know, we have car clubs that are here today. Other agencies from all over the county have sent, you know, patrol units and officers and firefighters here.
Shane is an honorary Gonzales police officer.
Considers himself one of the police officers and there's backup guys.
In Gonzales, Elisa Becerra, Action News 8.